Welcome back to Hollywood. I'm James Brown for the McDonald's game break, and Minnesota got a game-winning 39-yard field goal by Fuad Rivas to keep the NFC Central race a tight one. Houston's defense brought Cleveland quarterback Eric Zier back down to earth as the Oilers pummeled the Browns. San Francisco became the first defending Super Bowl champ to lose to an expansion team thanks to Carolina, and Buffalo won one for interim head coach Elijah Pitts, upending the Colts.